See, this is beautiful, man. This is beautiful because there's so much history. This is so beautiful, man. To all the stuff they've seen in music and all the things that they've seen, how they changed and come and go, all the stories, you know. And then I look at, well, some of the young cats are old at the Tech Awards. They don't have any stories. They'll just stand here. Remember that time you was at your house and you sent me a file? And I sent it back. Oh, yeah, man, it was crazy. And the server shut down, man. I had to get in my car and drive 20 minutes to your house. That was insane. That was insane, man. Thank God we'll all be dead. Thank God. All of us will be dead and we won't see that day. And we won't have to cry about what happens, man. And even talk about family, talk about like even the family, talk about what's happening in the studio. Because one of the things that all of us know about this business, whether you're recording, touring, TV or film, that we tend to spend more time in the studio or on the set than with our wives or husbands, right? Sometimes we call them the ex. Because that's what becomes. But here's a man who figured out the solution. He would marry the woman who ran his studio. He said, that way I don't have to go home. She's here. And we're together all day. So if she leaves me, I know where the money's at. Because I saw her put it in the safe and I got the combination. That was the smartest man. I wish we all could have followed his in his footsteps. And we would have known to marry the women and make them our roadies and our techs. Make them, put them in our band. It would have brought more energy to the band. Shut up! And you just keep on playing. The energy that would have brought. Well, last year he was inducted into the TEC Hall of Fame, and two years after that, she made it as the first woman to so be honored. Everybody's talking about her name, she's bad. She also the woman who helped make Chris and Gary in the Record Plant Hall of Fame famous tonight. Here's the first couple of the studio world, Rose Mann Cherney and Ed Cherney, y'all.
Hola. Chris hired me and taught me how to negotiate and drink, and not exactly in that order. But seriously, working at the record plant all those years was unquestionably the best thing that ever happened to me. After all, that's how I met this guy.
That's nice talk. That's nice talk today. But it never got me a discount back then.
No, it did not.
but we don't have to have that conversation right now, do we, Rose?
Mm-mm.
We've got the ride home to talk about it.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get to the awards. Here's the nominees for Musical Instrument Hardware.
Arturia, Beat Step Pro. Dave Smith Instruments, Sequential Profit 6. Korg, Arp Odyssey. Moog Music, Modular Recreation. Roger Lynn Design, Linstrument. Roley, Seaboard Grand.
And the 2016 Tech Award goes to Moog Woo! Music.
Wow. Gosh, Karen, you got me in here for a reason. Thank you, Karen. Appreciate it. Obviously, amazing award. Was not expecting it. So many great products in the musical instrument hardware category. Can y'all believe that we're putting patch cables all over things again? That's crazy, isn't it? So, really good stuff. Definitely have to thank the team. You know, I hear people come up here and talk about family and stuff. We got a huge family back in Asheville, North Carolina, working for Bob's legacy. These things were a labor of love. 2 years just to source all the components, and a fantastic job by Gene Stopp and Brian Keyhew and doing a historical tracking of everything and investigations. It was an amazing effort. Great team back at home putting a lot of love into these instruments, and just thank you so very much for the appreciate being up here. Appreciate everybody.